Well, when you're not listening to Lori Gibbs on CHFM with Mookie and Billy Joe, or she's making you laugh on stage, she's a funny gal. She's crafty AF, crafty and fun, we determined.
That's what it means. Or crafty adult female.
Yeah, either one.
It couldn't mean anything else.
It's July 18th, and we looked at these segments and said we want to do stuff in the summer. Canada Day was great. It's the 18th, and kids are going bonkers.
Already they're going bonkers. Billy Joe, one of my co-hosts upstairs, she gave me this, by the way, and she said her 7-year-old was bored 2 weeks ago. So I thought we'd go old school for one of the crafts because I love it. So take some cardboard. This was from a freezy box, which is summer, right?
Yes, I love freezy. We had freezies last time and vodka or something.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I have no idea what happened there.
So I went to this website called Red Ted Art and printed out these designs to put on these circles. Will you glue this on here?
Yes, I can.
This is basically a test. This is part of your probation as a crafter. I
next,
like this
making
circular.
License plates. but you wanted me to, we got these colorful little cubes here, and you've got color when it comes to Martha Stewart. You said for some reason, hey, Andrew, ask me about the science of color.
I'm going to tell you about the science of color because this isn't just fun and mesmerizing for kids. You can learn something, too. Now, I want you to take these scissors, we'll get back to that, and poke them into these two little holes. You'll see if the camera can get in there. These are needlepoint scissors, which I'm sure Andrew has anyway.
Yeah, absolutely. They're ready to go
perfect
at all times.
I
carry them in my pocket.
Perfect for poking two little holes. And then you're just going to guide this string in one and out the other. Now, while you're doing that,
I like it.
I've made one. You can definitely do that. Or if you want, you can also burn the ends so they don't fray. Okay.
I'm afraid not.
No, we'll fix that in post.
Okay, so this goes here, and then through the other side.
Through the other side. So it's like you're sewing on a button on. But then once you've got it, and you're going to catch up, and it's going to be great.
Good luck.
You do this for a while. You just start winding her up. Wind her up. You have a wife. You know how to do that, right?
Oh, my gosh, daily.
Okay,
I'm having a hard time.
So you're going nuts? Now, watch the colors as it starts. Look at it. It looks like yellow, green, purple, right?
I was just transformed.
But it's not. And then it just goes back and forth, like, forever.
Oh, I see. They're jumping.
Do you see? So the red and yellow made the orange. So you can actually not only get your kids out of your hair, you can say, I also gave them a lesson. I'm the best parent ever.
You've given me a make-work project. Like, when one of my girls says, can you untangle this necklace? And for 5 hours, I'm in the corner.
I'm really enjoying watching you struggle for some reason.
I didn't do this at all.
Here, do you want to try it? Here, just try it, because it'll make you happy. So you can do it. Now, do
like
this. Yeah. Yeah.
Make me happy.
That's good.
I'm looking for
that's
something.
That's like a Beyonce fan. Okay, cool. Now do it.
Which camera? Oh, does this camera work? Woo! We can do this for, you know what? I'm transported. I feel like I'm a Mr. Dress-Up. This is awesome.
I know, and it's so old school, and I love it.
Okay.
It has nothing to do with screens or technology.
We got to get to the next thing.
Get
what are we doing next?
Get to the glitter, dear Lord. Okay, so this started. I saw a video where they were glittering shoes, and I decided these could be ruby slippers. Are you kidding me? These are from Value Village, by the way, and they smell really weird.
Is there a particular pair? Just grab whoever's in the house. Dad, guess what I did for you today?
I have to tell you, I put baking soda in both of them all night, and it still has that, like,
one of those for gym class.
Something bad happened here. Put in about one part.
What is
glitter.
Mod Podge? What is this stuff that my kids want to get all the time?
It's called Mod Podge, Andrew.
I call it Mod Podge.
Well, you're wrong. So you take what it is. Mod Podge is a water-based sealer, glue, and finish.
Okay.
It's the magic. Look at this gorgeousness. You put all the glitter in, and then you tape off your shoes where you don't want it
to get on. Like you're painting your house.
You're painting your house, and you just start going nuts. And I'll tell you, if you do this, it's going to look terrible after the first coat because you need about 5.
Ooh.
But the best part of this is once it's on, there is no glitter residue.
We're doing a canvas or a material-based shoe.
It's
we're not
gotta
doing
be. Leather. Michelle Yeef, our weather goddess, came in. Her dog had started eating her heel.
Gotta get a shot of this.
Guess
what?
This
is fun.
You could glitter that heel. This happened. These were also at Value Village. Somebody's career dancing didn't work out. But to make up for last time when I accidentally gave you vodka.
Accidentally? You carried it in your bosom. If you'll recall.
I secretly got in touch with your wife and I asked who likes sparkles and glitter in your house. And she said your daughter Bee. So these are for Bee.
What did you do?
Here you go.
Oh my gosh. Look at this.
Yeah. They're her size.
Ooh, are they?
Yes. And she won't leave glitter everywhere, I promise.
I don't know if I'm just like over the moon excited about this or shocked that you and my wife are in contact with one another.
Oh, yeah. We do lunch and shopping all the time.
It's kind of scary. This is beautiful.
I know. and you can do it like with a purse. Look at that. Just put a little glitter on that side. Gorgeous.
I want the same ones now, though.
I'm going to make a dad pair for you.
Okay, good.
Okay.
Can we go pink?
Of course we can.
Lori Gibbs, you're listening to her on CHFM. Thank you very much. Back next month?
Hell yeah.
All right.
Heck yes.
We'll see if we'll have her back. Yeah. Give it here on Breakfast Television. We'll put this segment on Facebook for you so you can get those kids crafting.